Who is the son of Matt and Mary Perkins. You guys will come on up. Alan has been our varsity goalie for 2 years. He's done an amazing job with all of the saves that he's made. In 2 years, he has only had 48 goals scored against him, one of the best records in the 3A conference. He's had well over 100 saves, and this year he even got 1 point as well as a goalie. We sent him out for 5 minutes, and there was a point. Good enough for me, so thank you. We have number 2, Austin Webster, who is the son of Carl and Ann Webster. This is Austin's second year as a varsity player. He came to us new to the sport as a sophomore. He's worked hard over the last 3 years to become a starter. He has played mostly in the forward position, but has excelled in all the others. This year he's had 4 goals and 2 assists. Next we have number 3, Simon Rustrum. Rutstrom, however you just want to say that. Staying with Dallas and Brandy Peterson, longtime parents of soccer players that I've coached. Simon has come all the way from Sweden. At first he thought about playing that other football sport, but he came to realize that soccer is the way to go. He has been a welcome player to our varsity squad. This year he has... He has 8 goals and 7 assists, done a fantastic job as a defender, and is our lead passer. He is also our lead thief with over 20 steals. Number 5, Everett Lunt, who's the son of Greg and Ivy Lunt. Everett is a 3-year varsity player. He has played multiple positions, has incredible left foot, so he has played mostly on the left side. He has 10 goals and 5 assists. His ability to jump and place the ball has greatly improved this year and is a very valuable asset to this team. Everett's our lead shooter with 39 shots on goal, not counting the ones tonight. Nick Jeans, grandson of Marie Hancock and Eddie Hancock. Okay. Nick came to us this year with the desire to play the one true sport. He has worked very hard this year and has grown tremendously in his skill and talent as a soccer player. I would have loved to have coached him for the last 4 years, but he was new to the area. He has played multiple positions, got himself a varsity goal his first year. Thanks for playing, and it's been a pleasure. Next, we have number 11, Keegan Kay, son of Donovan and Tara Kay. Keegan is a four-year varsity soccer player. He has played all positions this year, but has been an awesome defensive player for all 4 years. He is our lead scorer this year with 14 goals. And again, keep in mind that he has scored most of those as a defender. He's aggressive and plays with heart. He also has the most assists with 9. He was one of last year's MVPs. He's a great player for me. Next, we have number 12, Ammon Dean, son of Rebecca Brown. Ammon is a second-year varsity player. I absolutely love to watch Ammon play. He has been our main defender this year and has pretty much played that position. Many an opposing coach has come up to me after a game and told me that they, too, also love watching him play. He has a great personality and as well as one of the most fun players I've had the privilege to coach. Ammon does have 1 goal and 2 assists this year. He has been one of the most off-season dedicated players I've ever had. He's the son of Vonnie Denham. I can say that right. He's been dedicated to this team, has worked hard to build unity. He too is one of the most off-season dedicated players I've had this year. He has 4 goals and 1 assist. He has played multiple positions, but has been mostly a great halfback for us. We have number 19, Quentin Sott, son of Trent and Kim Gillespie. Quentin is a first-year varsity player. He has one of the highest assist rates with 7 assists. He's worked hard for us this year as a right halfback and has 8 crosses. Many of those ended up as a goal. Well, actually, now he's got 1 goal. It's been exciting. He scored an excellent goal tonight. Next we have Adrian Begay, who is being escorted by our lovely Brian Garcia. Adrian Begay is a 2-year varsity player. He's been extremely dedicated to the offseason as well. I've gotten to know him well through camps and indoor soccer. Adrian has 8 goals, 4 assists. He has some of the best ball control that I've seen, has mostly played in the halfback position.